is my HATZ diesel. It was in that Wheelhorse tractor. I've taken it out, still working. It's a bit bouncy, it's not on mounts.